రాష్ట్ర విభజన తర్వాత అమరావతి రాజధానిగా ఉంది. ప్రస్తుత ప్రభుత్వం మూడు రాజధానులు ప్రతిపాదిస్తుంది. కాంగ్రెస్ పార్టీ స్టాండ్ ఏంటి?
My stand, I have now started to understand a bit of Telugu. My stand on the Amravati issue is very clear. Let me answer now. Next step will be answering in Telugu. First step is answering your question. We do not think that the idea of having three capitals is a sensible, efficient idea. We think that Andhra Pradesh should have one capital, and we think that capital should be Amravati. That is our position. We also don't, I met yesterday the people who have given the land for the capital and who have been cheated. And I would like to reiterate here that we stand by those people and we will defend the rights of those people